So this is the ball counter, and I can increment that. Here's the strike counter, and here's the new batter reset, and it'll also reset once I go with the strikes. And new batter, new batter. So that seems to be doing the right thing.